A high energy environment is considered one in which there are active currents and a high degree of erosion taking place. This beach on the south shore of Lake Ontario, just west of Oswego, New York, would be an example of such a high energy environment. On this day, the wind was from the north and had created fairly small 2 to 3 foot waves. When the waves break on the shore, they produce a wash of water up the beach face. This action moves many of the rocks up the beach. After the energy of the wave is spent, the water flows back in a motion called the backwash. This view shows the very rounded cobbles and pebbles of the beach. As the rocks are moved by the waves, they abrade, and irregularities or projections become worn away over time. The smaller fragments are carried away by currents redeposited in a lower energy environment. In this video, the motion of some of the smaller cobbles can be seen and occasionally heard among the roar of the wind and the waves. The process of sorting is taking place. The larger particles remain on the beach, while the smaller sand-sized particles are carried away.